come on, man. And with the local DBC News, LL Cool J with a triumphant comeback. More so than before. But tonight, don't call it a comeback!